Hello, welcome to Arcanum. Today I'm going to show you Skylers and Sons Zero Kills Basement Dive. Once you move past all the zombies, which is absolutely easy, and I doubt you need video for this, we came to culmination stage. You need compound boat. Fuck.
Of course.
So you need to first identify your targets. Most important target is this. This allows you to progress the story. This telegram, you need to pick it up. There is also locked barrel. Never harm anybody to open it. And there is also mystic chest. There is matter of RNG versus Uras, and if you wanna prevent RNG, you need to have mage stuff. Mage stuff allow you to cast Dwamer shield.
Speak of fine. If I must, I will fight them, even alone.
So yeah, you
I ask
must...
you one last time, please. Join me against these.
You must extinguish all dialogue.
Sure. I'll do it right away.
And after doing so.
Sure. I'll do it right away.
Okay, just make sure your companions are not trying to murder anybody. Okay, after that you use scroll of exiting. As you see, I have fatepoint, these three guys are alive. This is my kill counter. I press 2. Dwemer shield prevent these fuckers from murdering me with harm, which is rare. Or from basically trying to do something very stupid and trying to entangle me. If they would entangle me, you would have to stand and take punches from them until their leader end up unconscious from lack of fatigue, otherwise you would not escape. And that's it, thanks for watching.